Hello and how are you all today? The question says find the equation of all lines having slope 2 which are tangent to the curve y is equal to 1 upon x minus 3 where x is not equal to 0. Now let us quickly proceed with the solution. We have y is equal to 1 upon x minus 3 where x is not equal to 3. Also, we are given slope as equal to 2. So, we have dy by dx equal to minus 1 upon x minus 3 the whole square, right? And we can equate it to the slope 2. So, we have 2 equal to minus 1 upon x minus 3 the whole square. Or we can say that x minus 3 the whole square is equal to minus 1 upon 2. As we know that square of any number is greater than 0, thus no tangent to the curve has slope. So, this is not justified and therefore we can write our answer as that no tangent to the curve which has slope as 2. Right. So this completes the session. Hope you understood why is it not possible and have a nice day ahead.